Tim Burkham in VBroker TV. The news of the Voltaire Network indicate that while the Western media machine device for the war in Syria formed his version of events to NATO publicity, the reality of the facts documented in situ is very different. For the American professor James Petras, is not civil war but a coordinated attack carried out by an international coalition. The Syrian government does not repress peaceful protesters, but armed group fighting Al-Qaeda mercenaries. Clear and convincing evidence that the uprising to topple President Al-Assad of Syria is a violent theft of power led by fighters supported from abroad, which have killed and injured thousands of soldiers, police and Syrian civilians, including government supporters, and their peaceful opposition. The outrage expressed by politicians in the West and Gulf states, in conspiracy with the media about the murder of peaceful citizen Syrians protesting injustice, is cynically planned to cover the documented reports of the violent takeover of neighborhoods, towns and cities to armed gangs, brandishing machine guns and bombers in the roadsides. The attack on Syria is supported by funds, weapons and foreign training. However, due to lack of internal support to succeed, will require direct foreign military intervention. For that reason it has mounted a massive advertising campaign diplomatic to demonize legitimate Syrian government. The goal is to impose a puppet regime and strengthen the Western imperial control in the Middle East, as they did with Libya. According to the US State Department, the road passes through Damascus to Tehran. The strategic objective of NATO is to destroy Iran's main ally in the Middle East, to the absolute monarchies of the Gulf in order to replace a secular republic by dictatorship theocratic vassal.
We see the Dow Jones. Last Friday was a holiday in the United States due to Good Friday and the Catholic community, and used to enter the financial markets as not pressure to work day. The new reported on Friday on employment were not pleasantly received by analysts as expected at least 200,000 new jobs, and it only came to 120,000, and that punishment of the financial markets, especially the Dow Jones. Nevertheless, the unemployment rate fell from 8.3% to 8.2%. We will see now in the 30-minute chart this punishment is reflected in the financial markets. Anyway, the Dow Jones is in the third touch support area. This means that the cocoa must after the fourth touch, not the third, which would suggest that we would return again to recover maximum zone. At the moment what has been happening is that it will close gap that is located in the 13,019 zone, and is the hill with this news decisively. Undoubtedly, this new will affect European markets on Monday morning, causing a strong correction. At least it should take around 80 to 90 points in the open market in the Dow and approximately 60-point index. At the moment, we have the chart of the Dow Jones, in an hour temporary spaces, with entry into oversold zone and without a clear figure. If we have bullish divergence, but this divergence should still be supported by other indications, such as a figure or any other indicator that at this time has not yet been formed and is still pending. Here are two clear indications, that is the loss of the support area and a clear divergence last minute, which led to the strong correction, but we need the second leg to walk into an internal operating within the market. Also shown in chart 5 minutes, pending close a gap at the top, and an enclosure should correct at least to 61.8%. So, the whole movement of the drop should come until the zone of 12,940, thus suggesting long positions in the 12,860 zone, with objective of reaching at 12,940. The DAX, located in a clear movement of wave 4, and making his fifth pulse and projection of closing a gap that is in the zone of 6,671. Also, is accompanied by a downward divergence that supports this movement. The divergent triangle is located in these there three triangulation points, and this should ensure the movement, since wave 4 should normally correct to the zone of 38.2% of the cyclical movement upward. And look at that, if we draw the FIBO lines, the movement of 61.8% would take much more still below where it is located right now. Therefore, the first objective to include in the DAX is closing the gap that we now see in the chart of 30 minutes. Look at that, now relevant, the DAX have divergence on the rise, Here we have with the possibility that the closed at 6,836 in the zone also has a bullish figure is H&M's. Invested in the floor market and it would project almost no doubt this call, but there is a concurrent fact is that it comes already with negative news. I have said many times that the technical performance of the charts, you can detract from it only with the hand of man, and the news that came last Friday will influence the DAX and can cause failure figure, failure divergence and also H&M's. We are seeing, and therefore should take advantage of those 60, 70 points that can be cut on Monday to open short positions from the first hour. The next step is to look in 5 minutes the point of acceleration. The point of acceleration is given in the zone of 6,753, the area closed in 6,763 and that is where to play short positions. So we could benefit from this downward path that can lead to failure or the figure mentioned to reach the most solid support, which is located in zone of 6,695. We see now the IBEX. We have not stopped indicate that has been heavily punished for all these weeks without giving breath. He has lost an important zone of support, which is this zone of 7,720, 7,700 approximately. It is and will cost recovery. We've been saying that has to fulfill the wave 5, practically since he came to top in 9,000 and also that he did pull back in the zone of 8,646. Wave 5 in the zone and the zone of would begin in 7,508. He made a minimum last Thursday in 7,557. Closed in 7,657 and look at that if wave 5 is in the 7,520 and the news is going to suffer the Monday morning, we will place limits on the support area. We will see now in the 30-minute chart with more detail. We travel in temporary space to see the Dow weekly chart support zone. Of course, the main support is in the 7,636. Well, here he is. The surprise that will bring holidaymakers will be capitalized at 9 a.m. on Monday 9th. We will see the Dow with a strong correction in this downward trend which set in 7584 area will be between 100 and 120 points down. Have to take advantage this entry to see the IBEX the zone of in 7584 7460 and make this correction open short positions in the band nearest point acceleration. Here is one in 7566. Is another a little lower in 7554, also another in 7530. Then we must prepare the platform to make the opening of these orders with a target of about 10 or 15 points to run the operation within a limit. The euro dollar came back again in the channel zone without reaching the objective mentioned in the 1.3490. This downward movement still hopes to perform a recovery because the H&M's is oblique, not too parallel point, and the minimum point waiting movement remains an upward toward the objective. Right now many people who see this figure still considered it a figure lower, but before falling, you should back up above the 1.3480 zone of, so we continue with this objective. Brent, in a beautiful figure of accumulation, has been waiting for days to get some more strength, in the formation of wave 4 in which there is a chance to correct, at least to the first Fibonacci level, which has already made and look at that in this movement, there is a small upward divergence that gives hope that oil actually begins next week expected the upward movement and can get back to 127 and beyond reach between 130 or 133 or so. Gold, towards the formation of wave 4, this cyclic movement has not yet completed. All that is correction is located in the zone of 61.8% and is in limit to make an entry. By now advised to take positions. Here we see in the graph at 30 minutes, and stuffed into oversold, we indicators signaling the rise, we also double bullish divergence, and all this divergence it projects to the area about 1650 here, 1648 here, and the zone of maximum divergence of the triangle is the maximum is 1716. So far the first objective is an entry in the 1631 area in order to reach 1650. This should apply to IBEX that, when one door closes another opens. Gentlemen, with this send a cake, see you tomorrow at 8.